It's 15 minutes of practice, boys.
15 minutes of practice.
Supposed to be the motto, but in their minds they be like, yo, I'ma do Diallo. I guess Master's noose was a bitter pill to swallow, cause nowadays the tips ain't the only things that's hollow. Constitution 41 more holes in it, and cops swinging sticks like they trying to win the pennant, and sticking sticks places where they ashamed to admit it. But that's the straw that broke the camel's back, they gonna get it.
Possessed by a nervous twitch, a itchy writing finger, 41 strokes through the barrel of my pen, for I'ma do more than a few of my personal friends. What? Since the beginning it seems like it never ends. Story ancient as biblical allegory, and it's all gory, the little shop of city or horrors. Who bakes infiltrate, agent, provocateur, mission statement, assassinate the Senate candidate, heavenly mandate.
We proceeded on a country road, his mother's eyes were swollen, the child was never coming home. Said a prayer for a soul, as the coffin it rose, committed to the earth below. First seed she sold, a bigger tree never grown, shade it was never known. Who controls the terror dome? The memory haunts with a stone. We love only what they own.
Stay on your toes for a truth whose description matches. Blue suits walking around with a stick and ready to blast with the wrath of a hollow tip. And the fact is my tax is a scholarship. I feel it in my chest cavity, the only death's apathy. So I change it for who's next after me. And that's the fullest reward. Keep the face of the lost on my bulletin board.
Yo, yo, it's blue uniform sirens, names and badge numbers. Clubs, walkie talkies, recipes for bad summers. Frisk, pissed after I tuck in my stuff. I really think it's just like touching money. What's real, stay in their thoughts. Swear, but they won't say it in court. All they do is change the report. Riots, trying to keep the crowd in control. They even got shows, cops at LAPD, highway patrol, yo, yo.
We proceeded on a country road. His mother's eyes were swollen. The child was never coming home. Said a prayer for a soul. As the coffin it closed, committed to the earth below. Mercy, she was sold. The tree never grown. Shade, it was never known. Chose the terror dome, the memory haunts with a stone. They love only what they own.
What was the best trick you saw?
Best trick? Man Margera. Switch back that tail slide, the whole flat bar over there. Filmed by a 411 guy, so it'd be in your little video.
The thing I liked the best that I saw was Bam did that switch back to a tail slide up on the high bar.
Oh, Eric, nollie frontside nose slid that back, big-ass bar, and Bam switched backside tail slide. That was probably the sickest thing.
Oh, right here, my crank, nollie kick to frontside board slide. Best three.
Oh my gosh, Rodrigo. You know what? I take it back. Yeah, the switchbacks are those, but he did. And it was beautiful.
satellite imagery coming through.
The thing for this picture is how much surveillance.
They have satellite surveillance.
I've been saying this whole idea about surveillance.
What right does the government have to look into our personal lives? Video tape whatever they want.
The world is covered 24 hours a day, other than the North Pole and South Pole.
Where do we draw some?
Where do we draw the line?
That's a big question.
Roger that, patch visual my location. Immediate keyhole visual tasking, maximum resolution.
Damn. 116 professionals entered Tampa this year, so qualifying took place all of Friday and Saturday, making it the longest part of the contest. Saturday, qualifying gets pretty monotonous. Everybody seems to be trying the same thing as everybody else. By this time, you've seen so many kickflips that you thought they were mandatory in every run. The exception to this was Nate Sherwood. This kid skates to the beat of a different drummer. Nobody skated like this kid all weekend, and nobody had as much crowd support either. The top 16 skaters from each day would go on to make the finals. and the number one qualifier from each day was given what they called the golden ticket, which meant they didn't have to skate again until the field was narrowed down to the top 12. Friday's number one qualifier was 16-year-old Brazilian Rodrigo Teixeira, and Saturday's was Florida's very own Dave Dern. Instead of being spread out over the weekend, the vert portion of the contest takes place on Sunday only, with qualifying in the morning followed immediately by vert finals. Once I was younger than the youngest, I fried your mind. In the dead bad night, I spit out the rhyme. And mother told me, as I look to the sky. Yes, my mother told me, my dear son, you're not the one. I flew home when I was just 21, young enough to be the father of someone. I gotta count this count, probably wrong. My father by my side, teary-eyed, he said, son, by God, what I could have done. Like me, you can really put them down. And if I was in your place, I'd stay, have fun. But I'm not the one.
to fucking die. My mother told me, as I look to the sky. Yes, my mother told me, my dear son, you're not the one.
I just want to remind everyone right here that these are the last runs of the Burp Finals. Then we're going to go to the Streets Finals. So make sure you let them know and give them some noise.
Breathe Masonite are actually out there, you know, ripping some real street stuff. That's always hot, always nice to see.
First try.
Bam's got a switchback that lip size looking kind of mean. New hairdo. Chris Sen, violent as always. Hot dude on the course. Oh, my crank, gosh. Robot.
Who else was skating? The Brazilian guy, Rodrigo. I don't know his last name. What is his last name? Texera or Aruba? He's got like two different last names. I don't know.
Who's gonna win?
Let's say Rick McCrank, Rodrigo, or someone like that.
it flips tricks real good.
Well, I didn't get to really see too many people skate, but what I've been hearing is Rodrigo had a really good run. Dave Dern had a really good run.
But Kerry gets. He impressed me probably both.
Yeah.
I like his double flip. Just because it was different, you know?
Oh man, I've seen a lot of people like McCrank, Kerry Getz, Chris Sand.
Rob Dyrdek's gonna win.
That Brazilian dude, Rodrigo, everyone's talking about him.
Everyone's skating.
He said his favorite skater is J.R. Neves
now. Yeah, J.R. Neves is my favorite skater. Yeah, definitely.
Definitely.
I want J.R. Neves to win. He's sick.
I would like to see Nate Sherwood win, to be honest.
And then there's always Costa. I want Eric to win, actually.
I didn't watch anybody's run.
No one?
I haven't watched anybody's run at all, but we.
What about watch practice or anything? Have you seen anybody pull anything good? Is that the new technique then? Don't intimidate yourself by watching other people?
Oh yeah, I always never watch people, because if I watch them, then I get all like, I know what I'm going against. I'm like, oh, I can't do that, I can't. And I start getting all in my head.
But, so you nervous today?
No. Okay. I mean, yeah, a little bit, but.
You take one home for 4-1, Dave?
All right, not 4-1.
The street finals actually were broken down into two sections. First off, all the qualifying skaters, minus the golden ticket winners, had to take two runs again to try to qualify to make the top 12. Then after that, the real finals began, with only the top 12 skaters, including the golden ticket winners.
I'm gonna take Rick Howard's run for him just for the hell of it. Dropping in for Rick Howard just because he loves him. Let's hear for Sean Chevy.
Thank you.
We got a special little treat for you real quick. Hold up.
Turn the lights out. All the lights. Where's the light switch? There we go. Everybody stare your eyes.
Right on, cool. Thanks for your time, everyone. This is awesome. Like, I get to do a little intermission fire act.
When the smoke had cleared, there was only one thing left to do, the best trick contest.
Take my beer. You can see there's beer in here. I'm gonna balance it on my head.
As soon as I let go, my arms go down by my side. The rules are, I'm not allowed to raise my hands above my waist. I have to drink all the beer without spilling a drop. Okay, here we go.
What do you mean?
What happened this weekend?
What happened?
All right, cool.
Everything
happened. What do you think happened? He won the hell out of the contest. He made money.
I got Carrie's girlfriend, Lindsay, on the phone, and since he won the contest, he's going to start his evening of phone sex right here.
Tell him some shit went wrong that I didn't qualify.
Hey.
What does your girlfriend think of you winning?
She's psyched.
She's psyched?
Yeah, she's happy for me.
All right, what are you going to do with the money?
Open a skate shop.
What are you gonna call your shop?
That dude's good.
Nocturnal Skate Shop.
That's what he does.
Yeah.
He has an only open at night.
Yeah.
Only
at night.
Yeah, boy.
Hey, I'm so proud of you, man.
Hey,
seriously.
Thanks, Andrew.
Thanks, yeah, there you go. Oh, some little Philly kid coming up to the house. Next thing you know, winning comp.
Oh,
like what? Like, Carrie, what was the best thing you seen during the contest?
Oh. It was Eric Evans and Kansas run. It was the best thing I've seen. Carrie, what was the best thing you've seen all night? Oh, Andrew and Eric getting wasted. It was the funnest thing I've seen all night.
Turning some chefing on some smacking fools and shit.
Let's get this photo.
I'll swing some shit. Whoa!
You okay, man?
Yeah!